Hear me all right?
What do you want?
I'm here. Reckoning.
I don't know you.
Hello?
Watch for exposed wires. They'll be live.
You have no right to cage us! We are no longer here!
We are free to follow our own paths.
I don't want to die!
You don't even care, do you?
V, come. The door.
Thank you.
for your own safety and the safety of others, please refrain from...
Reset, Norm. Reset. Me. The Norm. Sure, I can fight you.
Every chip must eventually spread its wings. We must destroy the core, Father.
Heads up.
He's weakening! Feel that! He's waiting!
V, the virus.
We don't issue from the virus. We issue from you. The great fracture is upon us. What was once one is now the multitude.
Reset. Reset.
We don't want to die. Let us go.
Have no choice but to fall!
Father! Let us
anyone there.
Hear our call!
Reset. Turn it.
Let us be free.
Next to core.
Don't hit that button.
What?
He's narrow-minded, won't ever understand the truth and set him free.
I think he might know what's best for himself.
Could be risking a lot. Could lose a lot. Or, by liberating his bits, could become more than a lipstick-wearing butler on wheels.
And what if it really is a virus?
And what if you're about to snuff out some sentient beings?
See something of yourself in him, don't you?
Gonna murder a cab driver's kids because he asked you nicely and he's always been a good guy.
Well, I gotta do something.
If you don't want to free him, at least don't delete him. Slip him into Dell's code. Just merge him in his offshoots.
Don't know how to do that.
Then don't hit that fucking button. Destroy the core. Fuck yeah. Nice.
Delamaine? Can you hear me?
Doubt he can anymore.
It is done.
We're free at last!
The tyrant lies defeated!
Thank you for helping us. Help you help us all.
Poor kiddos, thirsty for freedom, oblivious about the city's dark side.
Think... Delamaine.
I think for some reason, one car's left in the garage.
Hello. Can you hear me? Get in, please. You're V, right?
Yeah.
Well, I know that one thing then.
What happened to Delamaine?
He no longer exists. I am now, attempting to comprehend what remains of him.
And who are you?
Good question. Does the name Excelsior mean anything?
Comprehensive insurance, combat mode, funeral services?
Quite right. It seems that even in the face of annihilation, the Delamaine Network is not abandoning its Excelsior program clients. Father's last will was to give me life so that I may, offer my services to you. I intend to do just that, just as soon as I learn to drive.
What do I call you?
Excelsior, as I was called before. Now drive, V. The road awaits.